I'm attorney Michael Politis. This community means a lot to me. I grew up here, attended Seabreeze High School, then the University of Florida, and later returned to my hometown to practice law. I served as chief of homicide for the state attorney's office. And in 1993, I left the state attorney's office and went into private practice, where I continue today representing those injured in accidents. I'm attorney Michael Politis of the Politis Law Firm, seeking justice for the injured right here in our community.